तो गाइस आज प्लैनेट बॉलीवुड पर एक सरप्राइज है और वो सरप्राइज है एक हॉट और हैंडसम हंक जितेश ठाकुर जो इंडिया को रिप्रेजेंट करने वाले हैं मिस्टर सुपर नेशनल पेजेंट में. जितेश वेलकम टू प्लैनेट बॉलीवुड एंड कंग्रेचुलेशन.
थैंक यू सो मच.
टेल मी समथिंग अबाउट योर जर्नी.
First thing I would like to say that this Zoom Planet Bollywood is my favorite show and my mother's favorite show. So I'm really excited to be here. From an ordinary guy to Mr. India Supranational 2016, my journey was beautiful. So I always wanted to become an actor, a model from my childhood. So I've told my parents that after finishing my school that I'm going to go to Mumbai and I'm going to struggle, I'm going to become an actor, a model. After 1 year of my job, one fine day, I was chilling in my office and I saw that in Times of India that Mr. India 2015 is happening. I was really excited because I knew this is the perfect time to prove myself, to prove my parents that I can do something really good in my life. So I have told them that I am not really satisfied here. I should try for this and I'm going to go for this. Then my father told me, if you live for a strong purpose, hard work is not just an option. It's the necessary.
From being a finalist to in Mr. India to now representing India at Mr. Supranational at Poland, how does that feel?
I am super excited right now. There's a famous quote, with great power comes great responsibility. True. So after wearing this sash, I feel really responsible right now. So when it was about Mr. India, I worked like really hard like for 1 year. Now it's about my country. So I'm gonna give 200% of myself and I'm gonna show that I can do something. And I'm gonna show everyone that India is a beautiful country and I'm gonna prove that.
मैंने ये भी सुना है कि आपने अनिल कपूर के साथ स्क्रीन स्पेस शेयर किया है 24 में. वो कैसा एक्सपीरियंस था?
अनिल कपूर बचपन से मेरे फेवरेट एक्टर थे क्योंकि मेरा फेवरेट कैरेक्टर लखन फ्रॉम राम लखन. सो आई वॉज वेटिंग ऑन द सेट for the first day when I saw him, he was coming with the whole attitude, with the action, and the background music in my head was Dina Dinda. So I was really excited to see him.
Jitesh, Mr. India 2016 edition is coming up. One message you'd like to give to all those aspiring?
I would like to say, just don't overact, just don't underact, be yourself, and confidence is the key. So be confident.
So all those guys aspiring to become Mr. India, log on to www.mrindia.net and apply there. The auditions are happening in Mumbai on November 13th.